Work on a highway 550 bridge near Durango is being postponed because of some nesting birds. Crews discovered an active American dipper nest on the bridge structure. They are federally protected, so an active nest containing an egg or young cannot be removed or interfered with. It's expected that the young will leave the nest in the next few weeks, so work will resume then. The work on the bridge was to replace some asphalt membranes, bridge deck repair, and bridge joint repairs.